We are excited because we are on a journey to trace the river. We meet her at Viripare and ask her where she started her journey from. Where is she going? How long ago did she start her journey? Is there a purpose? Is she not tired? We cannot but ask these questions.
Such an eternal life-giving friend of ours. We have lots of questions to you. You flow constantly and you give life to all. Aren't you tired? How can you be so selfless and help everyone? As you splash on the rock and play your music, aren't you tired? We love you so much. Please talk to us, at least in dreams.
My dear river, you never die. You never dry. You absorb yourself to enrich the beauty of nature. So you are a prosperity to the mother nature.
Anybody else?
The most eternal friend of us who gave us life, you're constantly.
They say that my body is mostly made up of water. Then I too should be like her, endlessly, tirelessly flowing.
We have a slogan for the nature.
Okay. So, what is the slogan and what are you going to do?
Everything from the nature, for the nature. We love you so much.
What will you do with that?
Ma'am, it's a tribute to the nature.
What have you collected?
We have collected some leaves.
Do you know what leaves those are?
This is something from lemongrass.
Okay, so you've collected something from nature and you want to give it back to nature.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, so place it.
When did I see myself in her? What quality in her do I relate to? She's calm now. She's rippling now. She's furious now, rappling down the hill. What comes from nature goes back to nature, they said, smiling. Did the river tell them that? An eternal truth that we have forgotten? That the Viripare River passed on to these children as she plummeted downhill with a bouquet of lemongrass and weed.